वेलकम टू एडवोकेट बापू साहेब भोंडे हाई स्कूल लोनावला। सब्जेक्ट वैल्यू एजुकेशन। रिप्रेजेंटिंग टीचर मिसेस अश्विनी सातपुते। अ स्मॉल स्टोरी अबाउट रिस्पेक्टिंग योर पेरेंट्स। रिस्पेक्ट, केयर एंड लव टू योर पेरेंट्स। डिड यू एवर थिंक Why does your mom get worried when you come home late? Or why she keeps telling you to do your homework and study hard? Spend less time with your gadgets and even watch less TV. Why does your dad do so much work at office in a day? Something which at times also lasts till late night. Why does your dad always want to drop you? Why does your dad ask you to save money and to shop only for things you need? No matter. When you ask them, "Are you hungry?" their answer will always be no. Even when they are broke, they will never admit it to you. Why do they do all this? Mom asks you to come on time as the world and all sunshine. Tells you to do homework and study hard so that you can reach on top of the world. She asks you to spend less time with gadgets and even watch less TV because addiction is a bad thing. Your dad does so much work at office in day and night just for you. He always wants to drop you because he wants you to be safe and mainly because you are his princess. He asks you to save money and shop only for things you need so that you learn the difference between necessity and splurge. They are never hungry because they fear that from what they have brought, something might be inadequate for you. Even when they are broke, they will never admit it to you as they want to give you everything that they never got it in their lives. But what do you do in return? You either ignore your mom or back answer her. If asked for help, you run away. Rather than helping mom with household chores, you prefer taking a nap. Do you know they did it all? Because they love you. Now, ask yourself, do you care about them? What have you done for them? You just care about your life, about your social media, your gadgets, and your friends. So, what have you done for them? Nothing. You can just make them angry, sad, stressed, tired. Don't ask the best from your parents, but give the best to your parents. You can't change your parents and maybe your life, but you can surely change your response. No issues. If you don't have a great parent, try being a good child and in turn a great parent. For your child in the future, respect your parents and tell your parents that you love them. Maybe it's just a word and it can't change the whole world. but it can change their world. Thank you, children. But remember, always respect, care, and love your parents.